lost it, man. That's disappointing.
We all intend on keeping your fish today. Let us know. We'll give it to somebody in the boat that is keeping them. Check with us first before you throw anything back. While we are here, if there's a chance you might get your boat caught up in rocket bottom.
Oh, new species, bro.
Once again, if you have any questions, need a demonstration of equipment if you don't think you're doing something right.
New species, bro.
Trying to keep your bait on the bottom. Do not hesitate to ask any one of us. Once again, my name's Todd. You got Carlos on deck with you and Robbie in the cabin. Good luck and have a nice morning fishing.
New species, Joel. I think this is a Joel head. I think this is a Joel head, Corgi.
New species.
Yeah, pretty sure it's a Joel head. That's pretty cool. New species.
Yeah.
Joel head. Joel. Yeah, we're keeping the grunt too. I don't know how big Porgy you have to be to keep. Billy,
I mean,
this
guy. Get much out of that
yeah, guy, that guy's though. A bit small. He can go back. The grunt will be fine though. He can stay over here. That's awesome. First drop, catch a new species right away. Oh wait, that's I only have one fish on. Let's drop it back down and see if we can get a second one. Pig fish and a grunt. You're probably getting bites, you just can't feel it. Huh, two different colored white grunts. And a pig fish. Pig fish can go back. Billy, we're gonna have a ton of fish by the end of the day. Especially with my rod, because I can feel the bites real easily. Billy, watch this. Immediate fish. Let's get two. Oh crap, something's running with it. Huh. Dude, what the heck? This video's gonna be like an hour long. Another. Little guy. Billy, say you can get meat off this guy? Catching grunts, then I will. I'm pretty sure the grunts are gonna eat the ladyfish anyway. It's freaking every drop. Yep. Another little tiny white grunt. Really good choice to bring this tiny rod on. Oh god. Oh. Oh, there's a red grouper. There's my first red grouper. That's awesome. Gotta get a little picture of this guy too.
Before you throw him back, I'm gonna stick a tag.
Oh, that's awesome. Right, let me get a picture of him as well.
Appreciate it.
No problem. Oh, whoops. Back over here. Really, watch your line. Not a bad one, yeah. Oh man, this guy's spines are all flared up as well. Oh, I lost him. Or it's tiny. Oh no, I got it. Oh, look at that lane snapper. That's awesome.
Is that new?
No, not a new species though, for me, but that's awesome.
Good.
Pretty, right?
Hold on 1 second, they might want
to. They might want to tag it. I'll take a picture of it first. Worth it now. 100% worth. Trip is 100% worth it. Dude, this rod's awesome. How much they fight on it. Oh god. It's just grunts too. Oh, got you. Whoa. Jeez. Oh, grunts. Show this little guy back.
What number is
up? Look at that. Tiny record.
Look at that.
Oh god, got a reef donkey on. Oh man, that's cool. Never caught. Oh yeah, there's a third new species. Awesome. Sand perch. Sand sea bass or whatever. Man, I'm field day out here. Adios, little new species. I just had the smallest fish in history. Oh, I dropped one of them. Oh my god, this is a skinny little dude. Huh. Different type of grunt. I wonder if this is a tomtit.
That's a what?
Tomtit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a tomtit. Billy, see, look at their mouths. A different type of grouper? I'm pretty sure the red grouper is probably going to be the most common one, but I know there's a fish. Bro, honestly, by now we could have 20 fish. We could have kept 20 fish. Felice is small. How many should we keep? Probably not much, right? Because we have other fish in the freezer, too. Get away, bird. Little sea bass. Oh man, my bail just popped. Got him. What do you know, a grunt? The grunt ate the ladyfish. Yeah, I told you, they eat anything. Tiny fish. Another sand perch.
Oh, little sand perch.
Yep. Beautiful little guys.